Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition.
This is going to hurt.
X-Pac has been eliminated.
Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
What a win for Batista.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Easy. Oh, right across the solar plexus. Catches a punch. Goes. Good touch.
Nasty.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
To be bold, to take a picture while you can, everyone.
Big forearm.
Bad predicament right here.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Dismantling your opponent.
Dawkins showcasing his strength.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any quarter now.
And Slapjack capitalizes there.
Here it comes.
Stop. And Slapjack earns the victory.
Slapjack gets the W. He earned it.
Here is your winner, Slapjack.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately. Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination style.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Can that keep
John Cena? What has been eliminated?
The Undertaker.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
He's returning fire.
Heavy body shot.
Oh. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Yeah, you cannot just...
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can...
Has Triple H stolen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Has been eliminated.
Get the advantage here. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
And up the turnbuckle as we go.
Worked again. Just down
from the top.
Insulting.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Enough already.
Stunner. Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one. No, don't.
Stunner. Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Down with the senton.
He's lost some of his win now. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Lands in the drop zone. Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Tozawa getting worked on now.
This has become all.
Watch out. Splash! Look at Owens, top rope.
The knees.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Oh, taking it to the torso. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by... And she released it.
The whole time she feels has been eliminated.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Gonzalez.
Sato hits the box diver.
Number three. And she has been eliminated.
It's just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Drop that bone.
Hey, Royce is looking to end this right here,
right now.
Deja vu.
Raquel Gonzalez has been eliminated.
This right. Superstar survived against a... In this tag team competition, we're going to see Scott Hall.
Scott Hall has got a right where he wants him. Up and...
Big E has been eliminated.
Oh, man, just punish him.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Ah, oh, barbaric amount of stops.
Ooh-wee.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, sent flying.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. Woods gets him back. What grace. Float over.
Oh, nice. DDT.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surround?
Oh, wait a minute, setting in.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Snap suplex. Now, this is the kind of match where you can.
Look out. Impressive performance and victory surviving against. Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification.
The man on the table stitches it in and he chooses
the Undertaker.
Match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Big leg drop.
Gets the elimination and the win.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you.
The arm.
Had that one scouted.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. And Corey, a superstar's odds of winning it.
Becky with a takedown looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
Perhaps they can. The flame is on.
Beth Phoenix has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory. Elimination matches are. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no.
Will that stop for him?
Been eliminated.
Attack from behind.
Neckbreaker. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Superstar.